food for your soul today. Matthew 8, verses 23 to 27. Jesus calms a storm. Jesus got into a boat, and his disciples went with him. Suddenly, a fierce storm hit the lake, and the boat was in danger of sinking. But Jesus was asleep. The disciples went to him and woke him up. "Save us, Lord," they said, "we are about to die." "Why are you so frightened?" Jesus answered. "What little faith you have." Then he got up and ordered the winds and the waves to stop. And there was a great calm. Everyone was amazed. "What kind of man is this?" they said. "Even the winds and the waves obey him." May this inspire you to trust in God, through Jesus Christ, with all your being, at all times.